Hey everyone, I'm Frieve-A. You might know me from my DIY audio and software YouTube channel. I'm super excited to announce that I've just developed a brand new web app, Frieve EffeTune, that lets you transform the sound of your favorite music right in your browser into exactly what you love. And guess what? It's available as a free, open source app. Usually, I make my videos in Japanese, but since this app now supports 10 languages worldwide, I wanted to reach out to a broader audience with an English video. The coolest thing about digital audio is that, unlike analog, you can tweak your sound almost effortlessly without spending a ton of time, money, or energy. As long as your source audio has enough detail, you can transform it endlessly into your perfect sound. This means that tweaks which used to require expensive, time-consuming hardware can now be done almost for free. Imagine being able to replicate the warm vibes of vinyl records, the character of tube amplifiers, or even the vintage flavor of old DA converters. You can add that missing ambience in headphone playback, or fine-tune the sound to suit your room and gear perfectly. I've talked before about how digital signal processing gives you incredible flexibility with barely any unintended degradation, and this software really brings that idea to life. Getting started is a breeze. All you need is to install a virtual audio device like VB cable. Just download it from the link in the description, unzip the file, and run the installer. Once that's done, head over to your Windows sound settings and set your usual audio output along with VB cable's input and output to 24-bit and 96 kHz or higher. This ensures your audio is processed at the right sampling rate. Next, launch the Frieve EffeTune software from the link in the description. The first time you run it, it'll ask for microphone access. Make sure to choose the cable output that VB cable adds and grant permission. If you accidentally pick the wrong input, no worries. Just switch it in your microphone settings. Then, fire up your favorite music player or streaming service and set its output to VB cable's input. You should see the level matter in Frieve EffeTune coming to life with your music. With Frieve EffeTune, you can process and play your music in real time without the need for a complicated DAW or any other heavy software. Right after you start up, you'll see a level matter and volume slider for basic adjustments. But here's where it gets really fun. Frieve EffeTune lets you add a whole range of effects to craft your ideal sound. For example, you can use the narrow range effect, a type of EQ, to adjust the cutoff frequency and slope of a low-pass filter with a slider. This lets you recreate that soft, warm, analog vibe, just like a vinyl record. Then, by adding a saturation effect, you can introduce odd and even harmonics to the original sine wave, giving saxophones and vocals a unique shine, or making string sounds more lush and full. And if you love that extra texture, you can mix in some noise with the noise blender or add time-based fluctuations using the wow and flutter effect. This simulates the subtle pitch variations of a record needle gliding through a groove, capturing that authentic analog texture that you just can't get from traditional hardware. Plus, there's a multi-band compressor that'll remind you of on-air processors used in FM radio. It splits your input into 5 bands, from bass to treble, so you can adjust volume and compression for each band separately, ensuring your track sounds balanced no matter what. And don't forget the stereo blend effect, which lets you tweak the balance between mid and side channels. This is perfect for enhancing stereo separation in headphones or giving your audio that extra spacious feel. Once you nail that perfect sound, you can save your settings right within the app by giving your preset a name. Even cooler, every parameter is embedded in the URL, so you can bookmark your custom setup or share it on social media with ease. This way, your unique configuration is always just a click away, and you can even share it with friends or the community. It's long been a given in the music production world that the expensive physical gear of the past is no longer the only path to great sound. With digital audio, all that high-quality processing once reserved for expensive equipment can now be achieved at a fraction of the cost using software and the internet. The same high-quality, flexible techniques used in professional studios are now at your fingertips. Sure, some old-school audiophiles might say that processing ruins the sound, but modern digital technology can virtually eliminate any unwanted degradation while letting you craft your perfect sound. This software harnesses all the benefits of digital audio, giving you the power to process the sound from streaming services or your favorite music players right on your PC. If you haven't ventured into sound processing before, now's the perfect time to dive in and create your own unique sonic signature. Thank you so much for watching, and I can't wait to hear what you create with Frieve EffeTune.